Surely we don't miss.
Oh, I skipped it! I fucking skipped it!
Bro.
Oh, no! I didn't think I'd hit it! I fucking skipped it! Oh my god.
That's cringe.
Get me out. I skipped the pike three. I skipped pike three. Guy's name is Twerk for Jesus. Alright, we need sword. Surely no one wants this sword. We can just play set reroll for once. We played two games in a row now, not playing set, I think. That's a Zeke's. Not bad. Looking like a set game. Do. Okay, if I hit one set, it's looking like a set game. I mean, surely this game we see a set on stage one, right? Yeah, set does seem very good for second. I think set's good for first, too, if you just don't get... If someone in the lobby doesn't hit, like, the nuts. So I think every single lobby, someone has just hit the absolute nuts. Water? Hey, want some water? Wada? Wada? I think Wa'a is something else. Mooter? That sounds like a Canadian thing. Hey there, you want some Mooter? Oh, sorry, eh? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shimmer spat? I'm down. Okay, I did say I'd play Shimmer. Okay, I have double Zeke's, though. What is a shimmer item? Anyone got a shimmer on their board? Any shimmerers? Fuck it. I'll do it. Oh, it's the axe thingy! It's the thingy majigger that does the thingy. Ooh. Juicy! All right, we're gonna make this. Because we need a long fight. I just need to auto attack a bunch, which is why I'm playing Twitch instead of timer as well. I also think Twitch is probably a stronger board, but you know what I mean? You know where I'm going with it, don't ya? I mean, if I get a Trist, I definitely would play Trist timer though, because then we just play like infinite shimmer with trainer. Okay, probably not though. We're going 9 shimmer this game, right? Surely. Oh, we're already 1/4 the way to a Draven's Axe proc. Over 1/4 way to Draven's Axe proc. And we killed 2 units potentially. If we kill 2 units, this game's free. Oh my god, this game is so free. Hey, glad you're joining, Invect. Yeah, it's fun. What a fight, dude. What a fight. Sheesh. Okay, I'm probably never playing this, though. Like, the chances of me playing anything but 9 Shimmer this game are basically 0, right? Because I'm guaranteed to get another Shimmer Augment. I shouldn't have bought this yet. I do want to lose, though, to be fair. So maybe you want to keep our AD to a minimum so that we lose. Okay, we're winning, though. We are winning. We still want to keep our AD to a minimum, though, so we have a longer fight. Man, 2 fights and we're halfway to a Draven's Axe proc. Almost halfway, 48. It's not bad. New tune, Secret Headquarters. Oh, we're talking about Toontown? Yeah. Oh, wait, are you and Nish still playing it, Turtle? That's kind of woke. You can get a spat out of Draven's Axe, yeah. You can indeed. I hope I don't. I hope I get Shimmer +1, because I'd have to be level 9, right? Or maybe not. How many? Wait, so three, level eight. I am playing seven units. Okay, no, that does work, right? Yeah, okay, no, you can't play it at eight. You just have to, you have to put the spat on one of your, on your carry. But it's not the end of the world. Oh, this is gonna be a nice long fight. Oh, juicy. If I kill the Karma, it's gonna be a juicy one. A big, big fight. Yes, yes! 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 Give me the stacks. Holy crap. Oh my god, stack me up. Dude, look at this. Look at him go. Look at the number go up. Oh. Oh my god. It's so satisfying. This match trying, it's going well. Oh, I have not tried it yet, in fact. I'll have to give it a go. Oh, I can go BT Aatrox 2 here for longer fights if I want. What am I supposed to go here? I think I actually am supposed to go BT Aatrox 2 for longer fights. I could go IE though. I mean, IE, it makes you win fights. I'll go IE. Or just like Old Quick Glove. But like IE plus Draven's Axe is super good. I guess we'll win fights now. Maybe. I don't know if we're actually winning. Probably not losing that hard, though. I don't know if Swift Shot's better or if it's better to just play Gar. Which one is going to be a longer fight? They're probably similarly long fights. I want an Idis. I'm down to hit Idis on 5 this game. Yeah, yeah, right, Barbarian? True facts. I guess I'm selling these. I guess I kind of want to win. Okay. Am I winning this? Oh my god. Ugh. Nut. Okay, if Ferris was hitting Leona, I think I'd win this. I just got overtimed, dude. She ulted as soon as overtime came out. Doomed. Would I have killed this with this slammed? It's only 5% crit chance. Why not? Let's just play this instead. Guarantee make money. Okay. This Twitch has infinite AD, I will say. Wait, what is Puzzle Pirates? Oh, that's not good. They have the thingy. They have the thingy. Okay, my Twitch does too much damage, though, I feel like. I'm getting shenned a bit, so maybe it doesn't do enough damage. He missed. Twitch, come on, man. That fight RNG was not great. That's okay, though. We're living, we're learning. I think if I hit Twitch 2, Sedge 2, get like a Nunu, I'm kind of off the races. It kind of feels like we're playing Xayah, but I'm sure we're just playing 9 Shimmer. Surely we're just playing 9 Shimmer. Okay, I should not play the Twitch of the IE. I should also buy as much of this as possible to make the fight go longer. What's more attack speed? You do, right? Yeah. If I play the Twitch of the IE, I might end up killing stuff too soon. I want to really get my auto's worth out of this. The Hodge's not bad. Triple item? Huh? What? I have never seen a triple item one before. Holy shit. What? That's a thing? Okay. I kind of just want to go TG, high key. Well, that rhymed. Yeah, I think he just has like more attack speed in general though, right? Like I don't think Ez scales up to be more than this guy at the end of the day. I could be totally wrong about that though. I think it's Hodge. And TG's not bad. Hodge is good though. Keeps me healthy. Yeah, that's why I'm over at that as well. Like TG just crowding up my board a little too much. It can be really awkward to put items in places that you want to put them when you have a TG and Shimmer. Dude, we're kind of off to the races, no? Damn. Second wind, grab bag, probably second wind. Nice. I can either play this or Rise. I'm just gonna play this. I totally lose Econ for it, but I think it's worth it. Don't want to roll. Thanks, Hayden. Oh, is this Pokemon Colosseum music? I've actually never played Pokemon Colosseum. The only GameCube one I played was XD Yellow Darkness, which was an insanely good game, for what it's worth. That game fucking slapped. It says it's Pokemon music, so it must be, right? 13 minutes in. Yep, Relic Forest Coliseum. There you go. Oh, dude, this Twitch does so much damage with his IE. IE plus Draven's Axe is so cracked. The Colosseum is like XD Yellow Darkness, right? It's just, there's no Shadow Pokemon. Is that correct? Or are there Shadow Pokemon? All I know is that XD Yellow Darkness was like the most fun I've ever had with a game when I was growing up. It was so sick. I could also play this instead, but I mean, okay, Cav's actually insane on this board. This is better. I'm gonna hold this orange, even though I lose whatever it's called value. This thing value. Oh, there are Shadow Pokemon, okay. I guess it'd be weird, because the whole mechanic is that you capture other people's Pokemon, right? It'd be kind of fucked up if Colosseum didn't have Shadow Pokemon, because I mean, you're just straight up taking people's Pokemon without them being, like, you know, evil or anything. Okay. Oh, really? Okay. I should play Colosseum then. I have the XD Gale of Darkness like special edition GameCube. Kind of like the big Shadow Lugia on the top of it where like the GameCube symbol normally is. It's pretty dope. Oh, just crit for 420 on both of them. Blaze. Not bad, not bad. Maybe some Zeke's action. I mean, I'd be down for some Zeke's here. The morals of making Pokemon fight each other? Eh. I mean, if Pokemon didn't want to be pitted against each other in battle, they shouldn't be so Pokemon-ish, no? That's kind of fucked up. Never mind. Hecarim with a TG. Okay, I think I'm going to make a TG. Peter coming after me as we speak. Yeah. I can make IE. I can just do double carries, though. Thoughts? I'm just gonna level. No, bitch. I wanna play orange when I play this. Oh, blue buff. Not bad. I guess I'm not playing orange in this game. Missed IEJG Hecarim? I did. Unfortunate, isn't it? A truly unfortunate thing to miss IEJG Hecarim and from this spot. Dude, that's one hell of a Hecarim ult. Sheesh. Oh, Hodge feels really good here. Okay, I've gotten Draven's Axe twice now. Not terrible, I guess. Oh, I guess by the end of the fight, he once the Tempest proc hits, he ends up having more attack speed. But that's like pretty far into the fight. I think it's probably better on this guy still. Opinions on banned Steve discourse. I don't have an opinion, I feel like. Because I just don't know. Is Steve really that good? I feel like I just don't know. I just don't know, you know? Do I have a Guardian? I don't. Am I really dropping this thing? Yeah, this is smash off. I could have moved that, but it's fine where it is, I think. At the end of the world. Sure, Ez, go off. Okay, with Goldmancer staff, it's probably on Ez, because I think Ez gets infinitely more attack speed pretty quickly. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. I don't know what I'm... I don't know. It's fine. We're making money. Hey, what's up, Ramblin'? Okay, we've played set most of the games today. I decided I'm only gonna not try to play set when I hit when I get Shimmerscale stuff. Yeah, 2-2-2-2-2. Yeah, right, Kevin? It is funny that Steve's like the big bad guy of Smash Ultimate. Okay, I need to find a way to... What's the best way to do this? So that they get infinite farm. I guess it's just this, right? Yeah, one of the twos is upside down. Hey, it's a Pink Fresh. Yeah, I imagine. It's like the big thing to talk about right now, no? Pink, do you think Steve is broken? I'm trying to form an opinion. Not that my opinion really matters, but I'm trying to form an opinion. Yeah? Okay, you probably have much better insight into this than anyone else I've talked to, but what made Onin like so much better than all the other Steve players there? Was it his ledge trapping? Because his ledge trapping did seem kind of insane. He had like some pretty nasty setups. Maybe I go Gunblade? Nah. Yeah, I do go Gunblade actually. Gunblade's fine. So we can just go, I don't know, maybe play like something else. My items are kind of weird. Yeah, there's a surprising amount of overlap between TFT and Smash. From the ledge, I think he just makes a lot better in general. Gotcha. Dude, the TNT stuff he does in the ledge, apparently on Battlefield, is so sick. That shit looks so hard to get up against. Gotcha. Oh. It's time. Okay, do we sit or do we not sit? To sit or not to sit? That is the question. To sit or not to sit? Also, is Xayah better than this? There's no way, right? Surely not. I mean, if I play this in this over this, this over this, I mean, that's probably better, right? It's Baby Dog. I took a week break. I mean, there's no way. I don't think Xayahism was definitely better given Rage Wing. I mean, I can definitely be wrong, though. We're just gonna sit. It's fine. I need someone to die, though, is the issue. who's up in the chopping block? Anyone gonna die this fight? I feel like I might just 10-0 this guy. Okay, you're gonna die, right? Surely. Surely you die. Okay, I don't think anyone's dying. Person's too weak. I'm gonna hold the Xayah. I mean, it's Ez 2 with AP compared to Xayah 1 with AP. Yeah, I don't think 3 Rage Wing with this makes it better, to be honest, than the other guy. Right? Because the board would be this, because I have to drop a Sedge 2. Like, that shit looks so much worse, no? Yeah, I know I already have 2 or 3 range. This just looks worse by, like, a lot. Like, a lot. Right? Oh, I do already have 2 out of 3 Rage Wing. Okay, you're right. You're right. You're, I see. Yeah. No, you're right. It's 4 Rage Wing. I get it. It's probably still worse, but it's closer. Yes, I thanks. Yeah, I get it. I understand now. My math was wrong. Sorry. I still think it's worse, though. She doesn't use the AP nearly as well, right? Bad items for Kane as well, maybe. I like Twitch items on Kane, but I don't have Twitch items on Kane. Mm-hmm. Math is hard, yeah. I see. Oh, my thing just crashed. Huge. No, I agree. It should not be worse. I agree. But it definitely is worse. Twitch and Ez is a bunch of single target DPS where like Xayah with Gunblade AP is not gonna do too much. I can go Rageblade here though. I think Rageblade here is fine actually. I need to rebate Twitch. On them achieving nuclear fusion ignition. Yeah, don't really know if I have any thoughts on that one, to be honest. I'm not too sure I have thoughts on that one. With Rageblade, it's gotta be better, right? Surely. I mean, Rageblade's pretty good, no? I could sell the Twitch. I should probably put this here. Even though it's off the IE, it's on much better attack speed scaling. Sure, go off everyone. Sure, go off. We'll try this for a bit. I mean, I have plenty of money. I'm just waiting till I hit Volibear plus what's-his-face anyway, plus his face anyways. I mean, I don't think there's any way we lose this game. Ow. That hurt. I mean, the thing is, I have so much attack speed now that like, it feels really bad to get the IE and the Q and the Hodge off of. Or pretty the not having IE with the Draven's Axe was really bad, but this thing just stacks it so quickly that I think it's fine. All right, we're just going 9, right? I'm gonna need that. Sweet. We can get out of Hecarim. I don't know if we're gonna. Got a lot of good value going on. Is here again? Hey, Subtrachi.
Just resubscribed for 12 months.
Good question.
What in the fuck is this game on my screen? I need to bleach my eyes.
Not a bad question. I think we're gonna play some Cult of the Lamb today as well, so it won't be on the screen for all day, hopefully. Dude, okay, after watching some of these Smash tournaments though, I actually really want to get good at Smash. Like actually good at Smash. And not just like, yeah. No, okay, no, I don't think I'm playing Steve, but yeah, I don't think I'd play Steve, but it's made me want to play the game a lot. Wait, I'm down to play some at some point, Ram, but I just downloaded it last weekend, actually. I've only played it for like 2 seconds. I kind of want to just go with these guys, like this guy items. Like, surely he's going to be fine, right? I can't imagine this is that bad. I guess I roll a little bit. I don't need to roll that much, right? Just play like Talon over Pike. Oh, season one's today? Whoa. But yeah, I don't know. I've been thinking about how I approach Smash, like historically, which it was very much like I just like ran my head into the wall over and over again until I eventually figured out how things work. And it was like a super, I practiced so inefficiently when I like played a lot of Smash in high school and in college. And so I feel like with like I feel like I've gotten a lot better at getting better at things, basically, the last few years, streaming and playing TFT and stuff. So I'd love to try actually and get at Smash, but the problem is that, like, I just don't think I'd ever have the time. Not that I think I'd get that good, but I could get a lot better than I was, I think. I can get a lot better than I was, even if I still wouldn't be that good in the grand scheme of things. Nah, I don't really need anti-heal on this board. I don't think so, at least. Okay, wait, I'm gonna roll a little bit. I wanna play 9 dudes. It's not okay, I mean, we're just gonna sit. I'm definitely stable. Maybe it's 3-star thingy majigger. 3-star pike game? Whoa. Yeah, I feel that, Kevin. Wait, what is dog? If you send a link, I'll enable it. Dude, my board sucks. I don't know how I'm still chilling. My board is so bad. Three item cane two, huh? I mean, it can't be that bad, right? It can't be that bad, right? I mean, we're making money. Am I playing Xayah 3 this game? Probably. I guess I'm stable. I mean, there's not a huge point in rolling. I'll just vibe. I'm probably not playing Pike over Talon, right? I think I'd always want to play Talon. I can also 3-star Talon. This lobby. Dog. Okay, I'm not... I'm not gonna enable that. That is just a penis. I can let something slide. I don't fucking let that one slide. That is just a straight up dick. Okay, yeah, I'm the pervert. But you have a smug. Okay, I really have a smumga because here. Okay, Riley, what will happen? You have to enter one of the mod / like VIP tournaments that we do. We have to get another one. You have to enter it. Then we'll enable it if you win. That's how we got smumga enabled. Wait, do I even want to play 9 shimmer here, man? I feel like it's kind of fake. Okay. Zoe. I mean, I can drop like a lot of things now. I kind of just want to drop Twitch Sedge. I'm going to roll until I hit Volibear. If I'm going to hit Volibear, I'm going to FF. Bro. Okay, I guess I'm playing that. Maybe I can 3-star that shit. Volibear? Okay, maybe I'm not. Dude, I'm confused. Let me just play this for now. I don't even think I want this. I don't even think I want that Zoe now that I think about it. Am I putting it here? Sure. Wait, I had Volley? Oh, I just saw the double pike and... I see. My bad. I saw a double pike and just like, you know, that's what I went for. I don't think it really matters how I play the rest of this game, to be fair. I don't know if it really matters how well I play the rest of this game, considering how much money I have. Double Zeke, Swoach. I mean, I guess I'll hold the guy. Okay, I have a Nico. I have 3. Okay, I'm dropping this guy, right? We're dropping that guy and that guy, I guess. And that's our board. Yeah, we'll go for Pike 3. Thank you. Yeah, I like the haircut too. Oh, it's hitting the horse first? That's bad. It's gonna kill Pike. Okay, we're Pike's gonna kill the whole board. Okay, I guess I did want to play Pike the whole time. Little did I know. Just a rehash of that Jade Cup game. I think we're gonna go for Pike 3. That thing 3, maybe? Simplest. We're just going for it all. Fuck it. Why not, right? Hecarim 3? Okay. That thing? Sure, sure. I'm down. Did I sell Zo? Oh no, okay. I can't put it on anyone, man! I had 8 Goldmancer staff off? Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Sure. Why not? I'll take off the Goldmancer staff. It's gotta be better, right? No copium. 100 gold. Dude, I don't even know what I need. Okay, does Itis 3 even do anything, though? Let's be honest here. This is where TG starts to get awkward, huh? Sure. Sure. I could remake Hecarim, yeah. But I think I'd rather not. So I can go Hec 3 really easily here. Okay, we're back to 80. I feel like my board just has too much value, you know? There's way too much value. Oh, does Gunblade interact with Crown of Champions like that? I guess it probably does, huh? I mean, I can roll a little bit. I'll feel a little frisky. I'll roll a little bit. We're one off. I mean, we got time, though. We got time. We'll sit. Oh, it does not. Okay. I'm guessing it does item damage. It doesn't say. It doesn't say direct damage. Mort said it doesn't? Okay. I'm just going to sit here with my 10 trillion units, with 10 trillion items each, and we're going to vibe. Agreed? We're just going to vibe. Okay, are we making money? We're making money. We're making money. I should probably pick it up. Get a little more AP, a little more AD. You know the drill. I'm down for a sword. So then I can drop Aatrox and play Twitch, which sounds pretty good. One Pike? Hecarim? Should I give up on Itis? I feel like I need to roll the zero soon, otherwise I'm going to win the game before I get to hit the cool stuff. Man. That's not fun. That's like the opposite of fun. Here, musical? Probably Hamilton. Hamilton's pretty fucking good. Man, I had like a very strong impulse to just say, so is your mom. But that would have been really rude, so I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna act on that impulse. It would have been kind of rude, no? Do it, no bitch? No, I'll bitch. I plead bitch. Okay, they're still alive. Let's hit everything. They're still alive too? Huge. Yeah, this one's definitely a second. Agreed. I could just drop Hecarim, take Ragewing Spat. I mean, I don't really need the Hecarim. I'm gonna hit Hecarim 3 though. Like, fucking, nah. Dude. Sure, maybe I'll drop, if I don't hit Hecarim 3, I'll drop him. If we do hit Hecarim 3, then I just don't use the Spat. I mean, there's no way I can roll a little deep, right? There's no way I lose a fight. I skipped an Itis! Am I fucking dumb? Am I stupid? Oh my god, I'm big dumb. I'm gonna have to Nico this shit. Man. Lame. My bad. I fucked up. I was trying to hit horse 3 and itis 3. But I just totally didn't do anything. I think Rage Wing Spat is just an actively worse item on every single unit on my board, so I'm not gonna put it on anyone. Man, I cannot believe that. If I get rolled to 0, lose all my gold, if I hit this itis 3, I'm down. I mean, if I roll to 0 and lose, there's an issue with the game, right? You mother trucker. No, Raging Volley is not as good. Man. Shit.